University courses are considered higher education. This course, though, could be called a higher cultural education. Wendy Krause teaches this Introduction to Community Service class, which is designed with TRU's international students in mind.
From my experience with ESL students, I felt that there was not enough connection to the outside community. And so from there, I went, okay, volunteering would be a good structured way to get students off campus and bridging what they're learning in the community with what they're learning in the classroom.
It goes beyond just learning English as a second language, as it gives students a chance to put their classroom knowledge to the test in real-world situations.
What they've talked about is they have actually improved their writing skills. They definitely improved their speaking skills because they're out talking to real Kamloopsians on a daily basis. But they've also talked about, especially important is building self-confidence in getting out there, talking to somebody they don't know, following instructions from a supervisor, that kind of thing. So confidence is really big for them.
But it goes far beyond confidence. For many of these students, volunteerism is not part of the culture in their home countries. So getting that exposure here is a new experience for most, like Munther Al-Jawalde, a Jordanian student who's volunteering at the New Life Mission.
In Jordan, we are not very volunteer-oriented. People don't usually go and volunteer for things that actually the community needs, like helping homeless people and people who actually need help. We just go volunteer for concerts and activities. So definitely when I go back home and to Jordan, I can recommend to my relatives to go and volunteer to help the community and make it a better place.
The same goes for Abdul Al-Qasi and Mohammed Al-Otabi, both from Saudi Arabia, who spend their volunteer time with the St. John Ambulance.
It's very great opportunity to see the Western culture and to see how's this culture going on and what they are thinking about and what's their actions.
Many hope to take their volunteer experiences and apply them in their home countries. And since many humanitarian efforts in countries like Saudi Arabia are government-run, it might take a little convincing to get the general populace to buy in. But at least Mohammed is willing to give it a shot.
I think it's a new idea, and first of all, the first time they will be maybe shocked or something, but I think in the future they will accept it. So it's very great.